It's all volunteer. It even comes from, we get the rice from Coda Brothers in the valley, and they actually deliver it to us for free.
How many pounds of mochi do you guys do?
We do 1,300 pounds.
So that's 1,300 pounds of uncooked,
uncooked rice. Yeah, and it produces about, yields about 1,800 pounds.
Steve, where do you get all these volunteers that are?
They're from CYS, the church, Boy Scouts, the Buddhist Church, the Wesley Church.
It's a great activity to bring these kids down here to Japantown and just kind of see community come together.